just going to have games like that, and then we're going to have stretches as we have in the past, partner, where you go 7-8 minutes without a whistle. So you got to play the hand that's dealt.
Here's a chance for Hamlin. Good block, Keith. Rebound, Hamlin again. Threw it across. Trocheck takes a look. Shoots, he scores! Benny Trocheck snapped a hard shot by Kevin Lankinen, and the Canes have the lead.
Hamilton with the pass. A little bit of interference there by Svechnikov, and takes Boqvist down. The quick pass, instead of taking a shot from about 45 feet out, it ends up being from about 20 feet, and he goes barred.
Shot of the Night is presented by Jägermeister, the official shot of the NHL.